Jabronis! Welcome back to Luge Mania. You watch me watch that Thursday night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. That's what we needed. That's what you needed to do. Get the tag to Big E, rushing in, belly to belly suplex, boom! Ooh, belly to belly, throw over the shoulder. Look at him going. Look at Big E. Oh, he makes me so. And now, okay, that one. Big E, three in a row. Cause you know what? Three ain't enough, man. I need five. New day. What? Look at Conor and Victor. They're trying to team up on Big E already. Off the ropes, Big E go for a big splash. Oh, lands on the knees. Oh, the ascension coming back right now. Big E looking strong until that. Shoulder first into the post. We get the tag. Already, we're going to do the double team. There we go with the leg sweep and the jumping European uppercut. Not European, just regular uppercut. We get the pin on Big E. Langston, damn. I just put the camera on. And damn, I wanted to see a longer match. Big E looks strong. But it's not going to be a good day for New Day. Because they did not pick up the win. Guys, if you want, why don't you belly-to-belly suplex that subscribe button for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching.